in this video, we are realizing vinaigrette.
Yummy!
To realize a vinaigrette, you will need classic oil, red wine vinegar, Dijon mustard, salt and pepper, and this is dispensable, but it makes a great taste to the vinaigrette. One diced shallot. You will see it's super easy to do a child play. So you will add in a mixing bowl 5 or 6 large spoons of oil, 4 or 5 large spoons of vinegar, your shallot, the salt, the pepper, and 1 teaspoon of mustard. And once it's done, you beat everything. Your vinaigrette is done, you just have to spread it on a salad. It tastes amazing. I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!